How much are you willing to pay to get your hands on that new video game system? What would you do if the prices at your favorite pizza shop increased? Every day, people ask questions like these relating to the concepts of supply and demand. Demand is the desire consumers have for a good or service. The more people who want a good or service, the higher the demand for it. Supply is the total amount of a good or service available for consumption. The higher the amount of a good or service produced and made available to consumers, the larger the supply of it will be. Supply and demand have a big impact on the prices of products and services. Consider what happens with bananas. Now, there are few bananas on the shelves, but many people are waiting to purchase them. The demand for bananas is higher than the supply of bananas, because there are more people wanting them than there are bananas available at the market. Knowing this, the banana producer may increase the price of the bananas, because they know that with the higher demand, many consumers are willing to pay more to get what they want. Some consumers will decide to leave without purchasing bananas because they aren't willing to pay the higher price. What would happen if we added another producer to the situation so that there are two banana sellers? The demand for bananas would be lower than the supply, because there would be more bananas available than consumers want. The banana producers may decrease the price of the bananas to entice more consumers to buy their product, thus increasing the demand for bananas. Understanding supply and demand is key to understanding our own purchasing behavior, as well as the way business works.